Osterholm is on President Biden's COVID advisory panel.
Was there a clear strategy? You know, Operation Warp Speed was a tremendous success with regard to making the vaccine, but there was no plans really put into place for how to move it into our communities.
Florida's governor today fought back. The White House claims the state has failed to administer half of its vaccine doses, saying some are being held back to guarantee seniors get the second prescribed shot.
Because that's what the FDA has recommended, and so that's
the problem.
Well, that in a sense is necessary, because you sure don't need to hold on to second doses if you can count on vaccine coming next week.
Get that pig.
Johnson is expected to release data on its single-dose vaccine in the coming days. And Regeneron, an antibody cocktail President Trump credited as empowering last year.
I took something Regeneron, it was, you know, highly sophisticated stuff.
Was found to be effective in preventing COVID-19 infection in a clinical trial. There's new research on infections in schools. A CDC report found little evidence of widespread transmission in schools and communities.